All right, we got an early morning today. It's 5:30 a.m. We're here at the spot. Everyone's freaking out, not sure what's going on. Probably the bride, maybe? Shifu took us out last night, so we got met a bunch of people, we got some food, had some beers, and it like left at like 1 o'clock in the morning, and I had no idea we were gonna get up so early. I thought it was gonna be like 7, so I'm definitely still feeling sleepy and my body is pretty sore, so I definitely need to stretch some more. Also, want to put on some makeup so at least I look nice, you know what I'm saying? But not sure I'll have the time. We'll see.
I seen a lot of shit I shouldn't have, but never forgot it though. Brothers on the corner selling crack like it was nada though. Walk inside my kitchen baking soda all up on the floor. Police banging on the dough while gripping the 44. I was just a youngin', but this type of shit I seen before. Y'all see a white boy, but my daddy a negro. Half breed motherfucker grip the mic and heat flow. I just wanna spread love, they want me to bleed slow. I just wanna keep the peace and help people. Give some of this money that I'm making to the people. So if you hating on me, goddamn, you evil and just don't understand, cause I'm flyer than Knievel. Been through a lot of shit, but I keep it on the deep low. Never busting in them streets, but I keep it Jeep though. I ain't in the fairy tales, I'm just me, ho. Only thing I talk about is everything that we know. I heard
你是想把我逼死了吗？
新手张洋洋小姐新婚大典圆满立功。